You. Well, heavy is the head that wears the crown. Marion has held down the number one spot in Class 3A for several weeks now, and the undefeated Knights are getting everyone's best shot. Tonight, that came from South Bend Adams, and what a game this one turned out to be. Close one in the third quarter, Jordan Simpson knocks down the three to tie the game. We are all knotted at 48 heading to the fourth quarter. Marion goes on a little run sparked by Devin Kennedy. Their all-star buries the three, Marion up 53-48 at that point. But Adams has another run in him. Great passing here as they head inside to Teron Taylor. He scores, and we are tied again with 2 minutes to play. But Marion finally able to take the lead for good. Kennedy draws the D, finds Isaiah Newsom for the basket. Marion will close the game on a 12-4 run, and they win it 67-59, Knights improving to 14-0. Over at the Palace tonight, Penn hosting rival Mishawaka. Good to see that guy, Peyton Staples, back in the Caveman lineup. Penn would open the game on a 14-3 run. Matt Truwalla pulls up for the baseline jumper. He led the Kingsmen tonight with 15 points. So Mishawaka goes inside to their big man to steady the ship. Staples up in traffic and scores, and that ends the Penn run for the moment. But Penn and their fans enjoying themselves, making it look easy tonight. Great pass from Nate Miller to Camden Bone, who hits a little reverse. Penn wins big, 73-35. On the west side, where the Panthers were in action tonight, Washington hosting South Bend Riley. Opening quarter, Lorenzo Glass drives baseline, gets the basket, and he's fouled. Glass had a big night, Washington out to an early lead. Wildcats would battle back. Junior Stott sneaks behind the defense, and the shortest guy on the floor gets the layup, two of his 19. Washington still with a slim lead, though. This game would be close the entire way. Bryant Givens finds Donatus Crumley in the corner for three, but Washington would need a last-second shot from Glass to win it tonight. They prevail by a single point, 77-76. And the South Bend Clay Colonials at home tonight hosting Elkhart Central. Third quarter, Clay's Deontay Franklin left open in the corner, and he drains the three. Colonials out to a 38-31 lead. But the Blazers make a little second-half run, and it starts with their defense. Forcing the turnover here, Antoine Allen pushing it up the floor to Trayton Harris, who lays it in. Might have gotten fouled there, too. Clay's lead cut to four. But the Colonials able to hang on at home. The loose ball, Martavius Richmond, feeds Franklin, who hits the bucket. Clay wins it 51-48. Well, prior to tonight's game between Goshen and Wawasee, the Goshen boys soccer team received a unique honor. Goshen won the state boys soccer title back in the fall, and tonight the team was honored by Max Preps with the Army National Guard National Ranking Trophy as one of the top teams in the entire country this year. Pretty cool honor. On the court, Goshen and Wawasee first quarter. Jack Gingrich nails the three from the corner, and the Redskins are out to an early six-point lead. Later in the first, Wawasee's Gage Reinhardt spins and bakes the short jumper home. Warriors trailing by five at that point, but Goshen starts to pull away. Off the missed three-pointer here, Brad Ackerman is there to get the putback to go. Goshen goes on to win tonight 60-46. And other winners in northern Indiana include Northwood, Warsaw, Tippecanoe Valley, Winnemac, and Westview.